The fact of the matter is,
in Salon people, they are listening or listen to different opinions.
Inside Salon, right now, the average Salonian able for doing two they do right now. So, are they eat?
You don't come
the dialogue.
With, come on.
Are they watch TV?
Look the fan they on.
Fan they on. This is
like,
inside America. This is not for brag. This is just the this is the basic truth. What do they do to now call basic living? Every person in South America able for do it thing called basic living.
Yes.
Why make Salonians they can't have basic living?
Come on.
And I can't say so and say because you're not Timini, you're not Limba, whatever ignorance they go. This is basic living. We all eat okra soup, eres, and fufu. Basic living.
Basic living, like that.
So at some point, and as I said this, so all me Salon people away, whoever end up with this video, I just come on actually in a class I come on. I did knock me okra soup.
Look the
creatures there. And I get one single stress. This is basic living.
Yes.
You understand? So if me na Salonian right now with the votes, I go angry with the fact that I'm not able to forget what you they call basic living. Now that question if for the ask whoever you vote for, or whoever the next person is supposed for kind power, tell what them. Is basic living?
Tell them, Tunji, tell them.
Not all this nonsense, all they talk, everybody they make form on Facebook. We want a simple opportunity for we people and for live a quality basic. Life.
Come on,
basic living.
Come on, now you know more want. Now you know more they ask for. Tell
it's
them.
As simple as that.
Tell them, Tunji, tell them.
So, I mean, people that they pray, Lord, we really, really get we self together. All they talk, all they discuss, all they get informed there, so you understand, eh? And then things then they 90 average people they want now for the focus on. And how can we transform the country into a way where the average person able for go buy less for next to nothing?
Come on.
Yeah, we buy one bag less. You go what $10, $20. So law equivalent. That nigga be something waiting at $20 at home.
Not reach $20.
$10. $100,000. So we dey buy them for fifty. Let's say, well, the rest of the are 250. So sometimes we dey buy them for like 80,000, 90,000. But we always saw the talk. We dey talk about also when they worry you because then they inspect them before you can inside the country.
Tell them.
Right now, somebody sent a video the other day where somebody go buy $250,000 rest plastic. How did that happen?
Tell them. We're not
because anything. We don't have anybody that
no
is on the border.
No structure.
That is an inspector. We don't have an inspector general.
Tell them.
For the common people's help. So that means una will not get inspectors then. Una liable for buy this we get plastic. Whether you're a minister or
tell them.
You're not this so. You self exploit yourself.
Yes.
To a degree of harm.
Come on.
Because you don't care enough for your common citizens and for basic necessities.
Basic living. That's all we ask for.
That's all we're talking about right here.
Now around two, then they go so, what in they want? Una no vote for Udana party, Udana APC, Udana SFPP, Udana Mende, Udana Limba, Una vote for the Ode Kangi, Una
basic living.
Now in that, so, can you tell them what you be telling them? They say they want change.
Una say una want change.
Tell them.
We in America, we live in basic living.
Basic living.
SLPP, when SLPP come, una complain. APC come, una complain. The one we don't can for can change, una not put on our power. What do una want? Una tell what do una want. As for we just dey talk no more. Una America, we dey.
Come on.
We dey talk no more because we get to na freedom.
Come on.
But we not even care. It don't come out, na eat they eat so. We dey under light, we dey under AC, we live very comfortable life. What do una want? We begin to go good school. What do una want?
Ask
right now something help me, I go emergency.
Ask
for
them.
Free.
Ask them.
Then go send me bill later. But una, if money not lay down, then they take it to now.
Tell them.
That na change. APC and SLPP. Now una want, but we don't left the baton in the case go una. Una
pass,
vote. Anything
what
una want for do. Now now they do.
Then they change back.
Me, I don't know. I can't have 17 years old. I don't know about no party. I'm not there for SLPP. I'm not there for APC. But what you mean, no, we people and they suffer. So if the change come, let it come. But una the people, una they're not African, una corrupt. because una dey complain but SFPP and APC the one who don't care for can change una no want her. So wait till una want una let we know
ask her again
na the word that
well now that original Fadima from Texas
basic
now, people what you want
basic living
now that
now basic winning living now
Fadima
wants.
From Texas so this now we only leak contribution to the election in result una therefore go na the poll una una get two of lesser yes. evil una choose the one yes. who go na basic, basic living, living. Nine that told me people
there.
Fadima from Texas. Okay.
Nine that told me I go vote for the right people there.